penitent one, heed my confession. Cowardice taketh root inside of me in the face of this new test by the grievous miracle. Who are we pilgrims, if not sinners, who have chosen wandering as the gentlest of penances? Oh, let my bent back cover my tears. Those screams filled my soul with fright. Thou hast purged my fears and helped this poor pilgrim again. We have chosen different roads, but still, absolution awaits at the end of the path for thee and this sinner, wherever it is, near or far, in this life or on the other side of the dream. Merciful be the heart. Penitent one.
Not of the three words. Here is where the first miracle took place. One devout and tormented youngster asked the High Will for punishment. He placed a wooden log where he sat and prayed. He prayed hoping to be heard. He prayed for pain, so he could ease the guilt that sharply pierced his soul. Then, the miracle manifested itself. It made roots grow and twist over his arms and legs, but not a cry nor a complaint came out from his mouth. Every inhabitant of this land bore witness to it, and all of them prayed before the besought eternal joy of that youngster. This triune tree that sprouted years after his death was named the Knot of the Three Words. For three are its twisted trunks, and three were the words spoken by that youngster before he died. My great guilt. Every year from its core flows a golden, burning liquid, perpetuating his memory, and perhaps to remind us that the first miracle has not abandoned us. For twisted are, were, and will be the paths of the miracle.
Thank you. sound does not cease. It creeps on these forgotten walls, and no one can determine its origin or its obscure destiny. For the love of the High Wills, silence it, for I have long yearned for it. for the love of the...
Take the necks of my deep pains.
Let us be captives of the miracle, penitent one. Handing this over is not something that delights me, and may the bells toll. Feast your eyes, and may my heart.
merciful, be penitent one. Merciful, be penitent.
And in this oak, I made the bells.